hopefully y'all ain't get caught with it yet, but like if you change your hair, if you try to go to the barbershop and change your hair or change anything, after you do it and you're probably gonna crash like the next career game you play. So it crashed me out. I came back in and it's been like this since. And I think it's happened to a lot more people. So I'm trying to post this so people realize not to go in there and just play the game until they fix it. Because it's just like before when they was deleting players and stuff like that. It's just, I don't get it. They should, I don't know. So every year is something. Every year is something. So literally cannot play. You already put money into your character. Nothing you can do. You're going to be stuck at the screen. Don't uninstall it. Don't do any of that stuff. It's not going to change anything. It's going to stay like this. It's like a server problem. So it's going to stay like this the whole time until they fix it. So you have to, even if you put a ticket in, you'll have to see. But if I change the name, if that does anything.